where there was one part and it sounded like that Joy Division song.
Yeah. Oh, is that what you were saying?
Yeah. I just don't know the words, so I was just making the Ian Curtis noises.
That sounded like a saxophone, that last one.
Yeah.
Oh, is that what that was?
Yeah, it was like the first time I hit the key, I was like, that's ridiculous. But then it like kind of worked.
Off, please.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, I'm sweating bullets.
Yeah. That was a successful experiment.
That was fun.
Yeah.
That was fun. I think it was also like initially made me uncomfortable, and I like that. Like, just because
you're out. Well, you couldn't hear yourself at first too. So
yeah.
That's a little...
Well, and also like I'm not used to like being the only guitar.
Oh,
in some
yeah, yeah. See, I love when you're the only guitar. Like when I fuck with my pedals and you're the only guitar, I think it sounds awesome.
Yeah, you know, but... you know what you're doing a lot more than you think you do, Bob.
Okay. Thanks. Yeah. Can you unplug that cord, please?
Yeah.
I'm just tangled on.
Tangled up in.
Yeah, blue. tangled. Yeah.
Technically, yeah.
I don't know. I don't want to pull that too hard.
Oh, it's all. That's crazy.
We're ensnared.
Ooh. We're gonna have to get out from here.
What's going on?
No,
it's like
our
somehow
cables,
is wrapped like.
Yeah, we're like coiled around each other. We're
like braided.
They're like, hot. Wow.
They did. We're like the fucking the serpents in like the doctor's emblem.
All right.
Almost nice.
You better pucker up when you hear the hiss.
All right. Almost.
All right.
There we go.
Thank you.
That was strange.
It was. I wonder how that happened.
You think if we tried this same setup at your house, Chris, you'd be able to manage the levels more? Like to record it, like?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
And I think on the recording it'll probably be pretty good.
That's why I tried three different spots.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh.